In this video, you will learn the data science lifecycle, a new standard of data science process in a modern corporate environment. You will learn two main wheels of the data science lifecycle. Let's dive in. First, let's start out with the creation cycle on the left. During the blend and transform phase, relevant data from various systems are combined, cleaned, and prepared for the data science strategy to follow. Next, during the model and visualize phase, data scientists and analysts make sense of data through a combination of various modeling and visualization techniques, including statistical analysis, data mining, and machine learning methods. The models and methods are then optimized for the peak performance. In addition, the data science team determines the parts of the data analysis pipeline to be captured. The captured pipeline includes not only the models, but also any steps to prepare and transform the data for the model. This way, the captured pipeline can be used directly in the production cycle. The optimize and capture phase marks the end of the creation cycle. Now let's move on to the production cycle on the right. At the beginning of the production cycle, the captured pipeline is first tested and validated in the validate and deploy phase. Some factors to consider at this stage include added business values, confirming statistical performance, and verifying compliance. When the validation is successful, the prepared pipeline can be deployed in various forms. After deployment, the production pipeline is available remotely in various forms. It can be deployed as a data app used directly by users, as a data science service in a large complex system of tools, or as an automated process on a certain schedule or triggering events. After deployment, you need to make sure the production pipeline continues to function properly. This is done by monitoring its behavior. If the production pipeline no longer produces a desired output, it's time to go back to the drawing board. You will go back to the creation cycle on the left and retrain the model with the latest data and requirements. In this video, you have learned the two wheels of the data science lifecycle, creation and production. You have learned that data is gathered and processed and models are trained and optimized in the creation cycle. You have also learned that the trained models are validated, deployed, and consumed in a production cycle. When necessary, the process will go back to the creation cycle for retraining of the model. These steps are repeated as needed.